I went offline for about an hour extra, which was between 2:43 and 3:40 something before it was turned on, and now I have internet connection, and it took around 15 minutes to review all of the new videos. This is because most of them came in the last couple of hours ago, and this was a lot. And here's another one.